Good morning, my dear students. Last class we have been completed the question number 3 in exercise 1.4. So today I am going to start my discussion from the question number 4. And the question number 4, he has given that the sets A, B, C, and D. I will find the values of A union B, A union C, B union C, B union B, A union B union C, and A union B union B. B union, C union, and B. The first question is what? A union. First one is A union B. So union of two sets A and B. A union B is a set which consists of elements which are present in either set A or set B or both A and B. Therefore, elements of the set A are 1, 2, 3, 4 and elements of the set B are 3, 4, 5 and 6. Therefore, first write the elements of the set A. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then elements of the set B, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 is already written, 4 is already written, then remaining elements are 5 and 6. So this is the set A. Then the second question is A union C. As you know that A union C is a set which consists of the elements which are present in either set A or set C or both A and C. So elements of the set A 1, 2, 3, 4 and the elements of the set C are 5, 6, 7, 8. First write the elements of A set 1, 2, 3, 4. Then elements of C set 5, 6, 7, and 8. So this is the set A union C. I hope all of you understand. Now the third question is B union C. As you know that B union C is a set which consists of the elements which are present in either set B or set C or both B and C. So elements of the set B is 3, 4, 5, 6 and elements of the set C are 5, 6, 7, 8. So first we have the elements of the set B. 3, 4, 5, 8, 6. Then elements of set C. 5, 6, 7, 8. So 5 is already written and 6 is already written. The remaining elements are 7 and 8. So 7. So part of you understand. Next of the question is B union D. As you know, B union D is a set which consists of the elements which are present in either set B or in set D or in both B and D. So elements of the set B are 3, 4, 5, 6 and elements of the set D are 7, 8, 9, 10. So first write the elements of the set B. 3, 4, 5, 6. Then elements of the set D are 7, 8, 9, 10. And this is the set B. All of you understand. Now the question is number 5. A union B, union C. So in the question A union B set 1 control, A set the union B C 1 control. R in other words, A set as it is equal to first B union C 1 control, then set B union C 1 union in the set A 1. Both are same. So A union B set is already defined here. A union B set consists of elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So A union B union C is a set which consists of the elements which are present in either in the set A union B or in the set C or in the set both A union B and C set. So first write elements of the set A union B 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the elements of the set C are 5, 6, 7, 8. So 5 and 6 are already written here. So the remaining elements are 7 and 8. 7, 8. I hope all of you understand. Now the sixth question is what? A union B. Union D. So as you know that A union B, union B is a set which consists of the elements which are present in Therefore, first write the elements of A union B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then elements of the D center, 7, 8, 9, 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. I hope all of you understand. Now the 7th question is B union C union U. 7th question. B union C union U. So first to find the set B union C, then B union C set is with union of the set A. So as you know that B union C is already find the elements of the B union C are 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and elements of B set are 7, 8, 9, 10. So first write the elements of the set B union C. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then elements of the D set, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 7 and 8 already written. Then X is written. Remaining elements of 9 and 10. So 9, 10. I hope all of you understood this. If possible, take a now the question number 6. So fifth question is I already did in last class. So directly I put the question number 6. And the sixth question is he has given that if A, B, C and D are the four sets, then find the following sets. The first question is A intersection B. As you know that A intersection B is a set which consists the elements which are present in both A and B. The common elements which are present in both A and B, that elements are present in the set A intersection B. And the elements of set A are 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. And elements of set B are 7, 9, 11, 13. So those elements which are present in both A and B, that elements are present in A intersection B. So just observe here, the element 3 is present in A but not in B. Therefore, 3 is not present in this A intersection B set. Then 5 is present in A but not in B. Therefore, this 5 is not present in A intersection B. Then 7 is in A as well as in B. Therefore, 7 is present in A intersection B. 9 is present in A set as well as in B set. Therefore, 9 is present in A intersection B. 11 is present in A set as well as in B set. Therefore, 11 is present in A intersection. I hope all of you understand. Now, the second question is B intersection C. B intersection C is a set which consists of the elements which are present in both B and C. So, B set consists of the elements 7, 9, 11, 13. And C set consisting of the elements 11, 13, 15. So in between B and C, 11 is present in B as well as in C. 13 is present in B as well as in C. Therefore, 11 and 13 elements are present in B intersection C. I hope all of you understand. Now the third question is A intersection C, intersection D. Now the third question is A intersection C, intersection D. So first I would like to find the value of A intersection D, then intersection with the D set. Or in other words, the first A intersection must be equal to C intersection D and then C intersection D is intersection with the D set equal to, okay, you get the same answer. Now, so A intersection C, intersection D. Which is equal. First, A intersection C is a set which consists of the elements which are present in both A and C. So A set consisting of elements 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 and C set consisting of elements 11, 13, 15. In between A and C, only the element 11 is common in both A and C. Therefore, the 11 element is present in the set A intersection. Then intersection with which set? D set. So elements of D set are 15 and 17. Therefore, the set A intersection C intersection B is equal to those elements which are common in A intersection C and B set. That elements are present in A intersection C intersection B. But see here, level is present in A intersection C but not in B set. Therefore, there is no common elements between A intersection C and B set. Hence, A intersection C intersection B set is one of the answers. I hope all of you understand this. If possible, take a look. Next one is what? Fourth question. So, fourth question is what? A intersection C. So, fourth question. A intersection C. So, A intersection C is a set which consists of the elements which are present in both A and C. A set consisting elements 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. And C set consisting elements 11, 13, 15. In between A and C. 3 present in A but not in C. 5 present in A but not in C. 7 present in A but not in C. 9 present in A but not in C. 11 present in A and 11 present in C. Therefore, A intersection C consists of only one element, that is 11. I hope all of you understand. Now the fifth question is B intersection D. As you know that B intersection D is a set which consists of the elements which are present in both B and D. So B set consists of elements 7, 9, 11, 13. And D set consisting elements 59, 70. So in between B and D, there is no common elements between B and D. Why? Because 7 present in D but not in D. 9 present in D but not in D. 11 present in D but not in D. 13 present in D but not in D. Therefore, B intersection D is one of the null set. I hope all of you understand. Now the sixth question is A intersection B union C. A intersection B union C. So in this first we find the set B union C. Then that set is intersection with the A set. So first A as it is. Set A is 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. So 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. Intersection. B union C. So as you know, B union C is a set which consists of the elements which are present in either B or C or both B and C. Union of two sets. Elements which are present in either B or C or both B and C. That elements are present in the set B union C. And the set B consists of the elements 7, 9, 11, 13. And C set consists of the elements 11, 13, 15. So first write the elements of B set. 7, 9, 11, 13. 7, 9, 11, 13. Then the elements of C set. 11, 13, 15. So 11 and 13 are already written here. So then remaining element is 15. So 15. I hope all of you understand. Now, intersection of these two sets. As you know that A intersection B union C is a set which consists of elements which are present in both A set as well as B union C set. Therefore, A intersection B union C is equal to 3 is present in A but not in B union C. 5 is present in A but not in B union C. 7 is present in A and as well as B union C. Therefore, A intersection B union C has the element 7. Then 9. So 9 is present here. 11 is present here. This is a set A intersection B union C. I hope all of you understood this. If possible, take a look. Next one is what? Seventh question. Seventh question is 5 A intersection B. So, A intersection B. As you know that A intersection B is a set which consists of the elements which are present in both A and B. So elements of A set are 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 and elements of B set are 15, 17. Therefore, which elements are common in both A and B set? 3 is present in A but not in B. 5 is in A but not in B. 7 is in A but not in B. 9 is in A but not in B. 11 is in A but not in B. Therefore, A intersection B is one of the null set. Now, what? 8th question. The 8th question is A intersection B union. A intersection B union. So, first, define the value of the set B union D. Then, that set is intersection A set. Therefore, first, A set as it is 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. Intersection. B union D. As you know that B union D is a set which consists of the elements which are present in either B set or D set or both B and D set. So, elements of the B sets are 7, 9, 11 currently and elements of B set are 59, 7. So, first write the elements of B set 7, 9, 11, 13. Then, elements of B sets are 59, 7. So, 50, 70. Now, intersection of these two sets are the elements which are present in both of these two sets. That elements are present in A intersection of B union B set. So, which is equal to 3 is present in first set but not in second, therefore 3 is not present in 5 is present in first set but not in second set. 7 is present in first as well as the second set, therefore 7 is present in 9 is present in first set as well as in second set, therefore 9 is present in 11 is present in first set as well as in second set, therefore 11 is present. Therefore, the set A intersection B union B has the elements 7, 9, and 11. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take up. And the next question is 9th one. 9th question is A intersection B. Intersection B union C. I hope all of you understand. No one. 9th question. A intersection B union or intersection B union C. Intersection B union C. So first we identify the set A intersection B and B union C, then intersection of these two sets. So first one is A intersection B. As you know that A intersection B is a set which consists of elements which are present in both A and B. So elements of A set is 3, 5, 7, 9, 9, 11. And elements of the B set are 7, 9, 11, 13. In between A and B, there exist only 3 numbers are common, that is 7, 9, 11. 7, 9, 11. Therefore, A intersection B set has the elements 7, 9, 11. Then, intersection. B union C. B union C is a set which consists of elements which are present in either set B or set C or in both B and C. Therefore, the elements of the B sets are 7, 9, 11, 13. 7, 9, 11, 13. And then elements of C sets are 11, 13, 15. 11, 9, 13 are already written here. Then remaining element is 15. Therefore, intersection of these two sets is the elements which are common in between these two sets are present in the set A intersection B, intersection B union C, which is so 7 is present in first set as well as in second set, therefore 7 is present here. 9 is present in first set as well as in second set, 9 is present here. 11 is present in first set as well as in second set, therefore 11 is present here. Common elements, why? Because here we are calculating the intersection of these two sets. That's why I write the common elements which are present in both first set. Now the 10th question is A union B intersection B union C. So A union B intersection B union C. B union C, which is equal. intersection V union C. Answer for that, V union C is a set which consists of elements which are present in the set either V or C or both V and C. So elements of the three section 7, 9, 11, 13 and elements of the C section 11, 13. First write the elements of V set 7, 9, 11, 13. Then elements of C set 11, 13, 15. So 11 and 13 is already written. The remaining element is 15. Now intersection of these two sets is the elements which are present in both first set as well as in second set, which is equal. 3 is present in first set but not in second set. Here identify intersection of these two sets. Intersection is common elements which are present in both first and second set. 3 is present in first but not in second. 5 is present in first set but not in second set. 7 is present in first set as well as in second set, therefore 7 is present here. 9 is present in first set as well as in second set, therefore 9 is present here. 11 is present in first set as well as in second set, therefore 11 is present here. 15 is present in first set as well as in second set, therefore 15 is present here. 17 is present in first set.